So finally, I want to talk about steam, because one of the things about home machines especially is that the steam power is not all that great, and you end up steaming for a long time and putting a lot of water in your milk. And so your drink tastes kind of watery. What we've done here is done steam in a brand new way. Now, to my knowledge, there's only one professional company that is making an espresso machine that does steam this way. And they talk about it as a really major feature. For us, it's just another part of the decent espresso machine. What we're doing is we're heating up our steam heater here to 170 degrees Celsius. Now, a normal professional machine will go to 128 Celsius. That would be the maximum that you can do. And we're often putting out 3 bars of pressure coming out this steam wand. So what we're doing is extremely high temperature, energetic steam. And what that lets us do is use half the water to reach the same temperature that if you had a professional machine. So all in all, if you spend 30 to 40 seconds steaming your milk, you'll find that you actually put half as much water in. Now, you'll actually know how much water you put in because when you go here and do steam, it actually tells you the flow rate of the steam coming out. In other words, how much water is coming out in the steam, as well as the total volume, right? So at this point, we put 8 milliliters of water into our drink to make that steam. That's about half as much water as anybody else. So those 5 innovations, the temperature of the infusion, the pre-infusion detection, the constant flow rate with flow priority mode, the hot water, volume and temperature, and the twice as powerful, half as wet steam, those are 5 things that you will not find in any espresso machine that we put together for you that we think make the best espresso you've ever tasted.